Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to snatch measurements in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use the default scene, and if we press N and go to Item tab, we can find the Transform panel, and we can see the location of the cube is 0 meter in X, Y, Z, and also we can see that the dimension of the cube is 2 meter in X, Y, Z. And if we make a measurement using the measure tool, and I press Ctrl and click and drag to measure this edge, we can find that this is in 2 meters. If we want to change meter to other units, we can go to scene properties and we can find units. And in the unit system, we have option to use metric or we can use imperial. And for imperial, we can choose length from feet to inches. So if we go back to metric, and we can set the length from meters to centimeter, millimeters, or others. I change it to millimeters. So we can see that we can set the measurements to millimeters in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video.